I think we're integral, actually. We're part of everything that deals with the medication. So we are closely involved with the patients. We're closely involved with the physicians, as well as the insurance company. So from start to finish, we provide access for the patients vis-a-vis getting prior authorizations, ensuring that the right patient for that particular drug, based on what their medication profile looks like, based on what other diseases they have. We ensure the prior authorizations are approved. If the copay is high, then we help them get copay coupons or get assistance through foundations. And then once they are approved for that, then we actually are charged with monitoring them, making sure that we're watching if they have any adverse experiences and doing something about that. We also have to make sure that the drug is working. If the drug's not working, then we need to switch it to something else, discontinue what we're doing currently.